Okay, I'm here at Operations Blankets of Love, picking up beds, and most important, I'm getting some igloos because I'm expanding and getting ready to go up into the community of Keene, Hart Flat, and put some kennels up so I have a place to put all these dogs that I'm saving out in the rural areas of Bakersfield. It's a godsend because I've been fostering them all at my house, so now I have a place to keep them. So Brad keeps me supplied in the food and towels and crates and everything. So I thank you much for all your work and dedication from Operations Blankets of Love.